Well, I'm out driving around out in the woods and kind of confused here. They've closed off a lot of roads, or they've bulldozed a lot of roads out to cut new forest. But so right now, I'm a little confused about which way to go. I could go this way. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Or I could go up this way. That doesn't look bad. Lots of buttercups blooming. We've got lots of blooms out here right now. Here's the buttercups. But there's also some Queen Anne's lace and what do they call it? Fox beard or goat's beard and foxglove and daisies, all sorts of stuff. We'll see them later. But for now, I have to decide, should I go right or should I go left? Left. Okay, going left. Going left, we find this. Oy. Keep going a while and see what's down here. There's a grouse in the road. I think he's telling me to turn right up here. Will. Where's he leading me? Oh, I missed it. It's in there somewhere. Right in there. That's the secret grouse path. Off into the forest. I haven't been on this road before. We're a few minutes past the grouse path now. The road is becoming more abandoned and less driven. We'll just have to see where it goes.
I go right? Or should I go left?
Left doesn't look like much of a road. So I'm gonna go right.
I call this car hiking. And a little bit later, I'm still toughing it out here. And what we got? Well, I do hope there's a place to turn around up here somewhere. Oh, here we go. There's a turn around. What's further?
Well, I decided I didn't want to go any further down this road. There's my doggy. Okay. Well, maybe I could have gone further down this road, but I think I don't want to. Get out and walk a little bit. Get a little exercise. Ooh, there's a big banana slug. Big banana slug. There's bigger. Okay, well, glad I didn't come any further down the road. This seems to be the end of it. Okay, I got turned around. I'm going to go back down the road I came from and look for something else to show you. But something I found along the way here is this big pile of shit. That's a big pile of shit. I'm not sure, what kind of shit is this? What kind of shit is this? I think this is bear shit. There are no berries right now for them to be eating. So there's no berries in it. It's all grass and I don't know. Mystery shit. Onward.
And now, here on the way back out, our friendly grouse guide is with us again. He led us up there last time to view the bear shit to settle once and for all whether or not bears shit in the woods, and I think we've proven that here today. So where will the grouse take us next?
Here and there along the forest road where they've cut it out of the hill, you come across these big sand and clay banks, which I always kind of like to look at. All this old sand and clay used to be at the bottom of the sea, which is just a few miles away from us right now. This stuff though. And up here we have some of the giant Queen Anne's lace. Hard to tell right here, but these are about 8 feet tall.
Forest and into the clear cuts. All of this land has been logged and regrown and logged again. And if you saw the fluorescent ribbons hanging in the trees, those are markers for cut areas back behind us here a little bit ago. So they're going to cut everything out that we just drove through and turn it into this loveliness. All the way past those hills and way, way, way and far beyond. It's all been scalped, and scalped again.
can see down here some of the really big old stumps from the old days. There's bigger ones than that around. But so after they've cut down all the trees and bulldozed all the slash into piles, what's left? What's on the ground? Well, there's gravel. Gravel and dirt and daisies. Well, I got lost, but I found my way back. And I'm back on the road now, and I'm gonna call it a day out here. I thought I'd show you a little more of what the clear cuts look like before I call it a day. It just goes on forever. A big old stump there, one of the originals. There's a big one down here too. And there's one there, there's one there, and there's one there. The big old stumps were huge. Would have liked to have seen this forest when all of the trees were 6 to 10 feet across. But those days will never be seen again. coming out on the hunt.